When we see a president speak to our darker emotions of fear and envy and anxiety, that's not what we do in this country. That's not how you win elections. You see, the president, he can't run on his record. It's a terrible record. We've got a debt crisis staring us in the face, and he's given us nothing but four budgets with $1 trillion deficits every day, every year, and no solutions.